Here's McKegg in onside. McKegg stood up, tied up by McQuaid. Harper with a big hit. And Crew goes after Harper. And then McQuaid grabs Harper, and oh my! Shane Harper is going to go and touch by McQuaid.
Yeah, tough, big, big, big tough guy, McQuaid. It comes in. Interesting that he would get into that so late in the game. You know, it is early, but he's certainly not going to be in a position to protect the one goal lead that the Bruins have right now. I'd imagine they're both going to get five.
I tell you, that's some guts by Shane Harper.
Yeah.
Adam McQuaid is one tough guy. And hey, it was a good hit by Harper on Heinen.
Guys, it should be an extra 2 minutes for the Bruins there because, as you said, it was a big hit, but it was a clean hit. And Harper was trying to get back into the play, and then over comes McQuaid. And Harper had no opportunity. He had no choice. He had to drop the gloves, and he did.
On the replay, actually, Krug was already going down.
Yeah.
So
lots of footing.
Boy, this is a big call. The officials are huddled up at the scorer's table. There's McQuaid from behind grabbing Harper.
There's the penalty right there.
McQuaid had the gloves off. We'll see how they sort this out. How big is it? 3:20 to go in a one-goal game.
If it's instigating, then all the other penalties come together, and McQuaid could be looking at 17 minutes, but it doesn't matter. I mean, if he gets a five-minute penalty for fighting, which I think would be an automatic, he's going to be out the rest of the game anyway. One of the stalwarts on defense, too.